I was walking through the streets of Compton, and you know, I was just walking, doing myself, and look who pulled up, my boy Tech. I was running up the stairs and bam! For the beam of thy own eyes have been cleansed. So I got my ass up and I went to go chase Tech now. Of all of our sins. When I was a young one, the preacher put oil on my sixth shot. He knew what I'm. He noticed something strange about me. Not strange music, you know, no pun intended. I looked around my body and I didn't find my phone. I knew something was strange. Gotcha! Well, in peace. I don't know why they wanna call me up every Easter Sunday to the altar. Maybe the music I am doing is never gospel centered, is what they call ya. I know it look a little strange, and with a gang, my lane is what I offer. Three dimensional altar with an ego on top of the rock of Gibraltar. I see. So I walked to the spot I fell down to. And I noticed something weird about that spot. I noticed my phone was missing. And in the background, I heard someone screaming, "Hey, it's Tech9!" And I then proceeded to walk to that same spot. And so I walked up to the spot, and I saw something on the ground that I noticed was pretty familiar. And it was my phone. And I was like, let's go! Like a pigeon, I get me the enemies with this Forbes list, but I get rid of energy from piss poor pricks. Can I get to heaven? All I get is threatened every time I get more chips. Got a grip for fifths, but a sick four assists. I gotta fight all of the night with cops, crips, bloods, with sore fists.